The point which divides the join of 1 comma 2 and 3 comma 4 externally in the ratio 1 is to 1 is, since we know that any point which divides the line joining say A x1 comma y1 and B x2 comma y2 in the ratio m is to n externally, so dividing externally is given by mx2 minus nx1 upon m minus n comma my2 minus ny1 upon m minus n, where m should not be equal to n, that is m upon n should not be equal to 1, with the ratio m is to n must not be equal to 1 is to 1. But here the given question, the point which divides the join of the two points 1 comma 2 and 3 comma 4 externally in the ratio 1 is to 1, so 1 is to 1 is not possible here, so we can say that it cannot be found.